With the 64th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Carolina Panthers select Jeremy Chinn, defensive back, Southern Illinois.
Saluki, stand up. Carbondale, Illinois is on the board as Jeremy Chinn is the highest Southern Illinois football player drafted since Terry Taylor went in the third round of the Seahawks in 1984. Mel, this was one of your gems in this draft.
I was raised by the wolves, ain't to they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life. Going against the pack, that's risk in your life. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My young dogs will tear you when the witness is apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people fuck up the whole team cause they couldn't play their position. Talking about dating women, bitch, you know the road ahead was paved with good intentions. I see myself in my innocence. I contemplate in forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence. Hold my life depend on this, this ain't no simple
sucker. Panthers have it, and they'll score. It's taken into the end zone by Jeremy Chinn for his first NFL touchdown.
I was raised by the wolves, ain't to they fools. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go and get the pack, that's risk in your life. Better play it right, better play it right. I was raised by the wolves, ain't to they fools. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go and get the pack, that's risk in your life.
Here is a fake, a snap to the up man, and that is Chinn. He's got the first down and plenty more.
Ice on my wrist, ice in my veins. But it's a cold, cold world, and you could be predator, you could be prey. I was raised by the wolves, eight to the four. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go against a pack that's risking your life. Better play it right, better play it right. Cause I was raised by the wolves.
He was a physical, big physical safety. Jeremy Chinn doing it the other way, right? Making game-changing plays, defensive touchdowns, stripping the football. I mean, that's as good as you get to get Rookie of the Year.
I was raised by the way.